was an incident that happened between the 02 Mini driven by Jeff Arbelin and the number 60 BMW of Rob Finley.
Rob Finley hits the end of the pit concrete wall head on at full top speed, had nowhere to go. The Mini out of control, maybe contact with the 77. You see Finley there is okay, and that is as bad a wreck as I've seen in quite a while.
Great to see Finley climb out of that car. They're going to roll it back over, but they're not going to roll it out of the way because it is...